Well, it is now safe to eat romaine lettuce again. The CDC has declared the months-long E. coli outbreak over. The agency said the contaminated romaine produced from Salinas, California, is no longer being sold. The outbreak sickened nearly 170 people in 27 states. No deaths were reported. The FDA is still investigating the source of contamination.